story for our viewers there, where the attendance of dengue patients in PMCH protest, where Union Health Minister Ashwini Choubey's visit that was taking place, you can see that they had black ink attack at his vehicle that is taking
ये वही लोग हैं जो अपराधी प्रवृत्ति के लोग हैं ऐसे लोग ही आज राजनेता बनने के ख्वाहिश में इस प्रकार का छुटबैया का काम कर
चलो
ये सियाही जनता पर लोकतंत्र पर लोकतंत्र के स्तंभ पर फेंका गया है और ऐसे लोग निंदनीय हैं उसकी तीव्र भर्त्सना होनी चाहिए ऐसे लोग पूरी तरह से गंदे लोग
इस तरह का गंदा हरकत लोग कर रहे हैं
ये आप पर फेंकेगा मुझे भी दुख
All right, that is Ashwini Choubey, the MOS Health Minister, where he was at the Patna Medical College and Hospital there to come and take a look at the patients there. Because right after the floods, the deluge, viewers, remember, Patna that has almost drowned, you have the dengue patients who have been on the rise. Such incidents now taking place where there has been an ink attack and you can see the entire vehicle of the union minister, how you have marks right outside the bonnet where exactly the passenger seat he is sitting there on his window pane as well, and the attack taking place. We do not know who has done it, what exactly has been the motive, because whoever did it, the attacker has fled from the spot. Ashwini Choubey, the minister there, himself condemning the attack and saying that this is the most inappropriate thing that has been done. Meanwhile, you have the patients there at the Patna Medical College and Hospital who are unhappy with the treatment that they have been receiving. They are saying that proper treatment and medical facility is not being provided to them.